Got me again, damn it.
Well, oh, hi. I'd ask you how it went, but since you're here again, I guess I know already, huh? Oh, well, just come on in.
Cheers.
Prince, I don't know what to say. Are you joking around with me, maybe?
Oh, I am deadly serious, Dusa. Honest. It's for you. Miss Dusa, I wanted to cordially invite you to an outing in the lounge. Remember when you asked me about a drink?
Really? What, you mean right now? You're... I guess I'm overdue to take a break. And, well, since I don't exactly fit the mold of your traditional Gorgon, I mean, I have no body, for example. I had trouble finding work. That is until Lord Hades took me in, and then I met you, and, well... I just love this job.
Oh, I can definitely relate to at least some of that.
I thanks, Your Highness. Prince Zagreus.
Bye for now. Not everybody knows exactly how to give you pets and live to tell of it, right, boy? Well, I don't see why not. Think I've outgrown my other bed. Not that there's been a lot of time for sleep of late. I got you something, Orpheus. It's a new song from someone who still cares for you.
My friend, you wrote a song for me. Oh, but this is not from you, it's from... Eurydice. I don't know what to say.
Take all the time you need, mate.
And so, who else is there to be depended on? You are a trusted overseer, Megara. Your station is no accident, and there is no one better fit for what you do. I urge you to look inwardly. How you approach your work is vital to the end result.
Thank you for the advice, Nyx. I don't know what I'd do without you. Or what this house would be if not for you.
We all do that which is within our power.
Not my business. I could use that. Look at what I caught, Chef. Pleasure doing business. It was only a matter of time, I suppose. We put this there.
With its just right softness and death-themed embroidery, the new bedding of Prince Zagreus is the envy of all those who wish to rest in peace.
Already bought it. No need to sell me on it, old man. Here are the gems.
There he is.
My shield.
Change of plan there, huh?
I see you truly now. Done. everyone. Lady Artemis.
All right, no need to keep on toying with your prey. Here comes one of my finest blessings now.
The goods. My senses sharpen. Master Chaos, it's Persephone, my mother. She's returned. She's chosen to return. So, things feel different, certainly, with her around, although I didn't feel any sort of shift.
You may not sense these shifts as I. The lightness of this space bends and adjusts with time. What you describe, it must have been the cause. I trust that the occasion is a welcome one, and I am pleased that you've returned, nevertheless.
something I need.
Scornfulness, nephew, for she is still recovering after the sudden disappearance of her daughter. Though it was quite some time ago, the girl, poof, just vanished. I try to lighten up the mood around it every now and then, but no, a sore spot still.
Thunder time.
You think you can just walk away from here?
Around it.
Incompetent.
Charon's shop.
Cheers, mate.
I commend you for your efforts. The riverboatman Charon is beholden to your father's realm, but seems agreeable enough for a fair price.
Mother has returned to us already, Zacharias. And still you're going to keep battling your way out, past me and everything up there. Why?
Father says there's no escape from here, and I like to repeatedly show him he's wrong. Besides, I think getting out there a bit from time to time does me some good.
Sounds like you found yourself a steady line of work. Most jobs just need doing. If this one gives you some fulfillment, stick to it. Now come on.
Enjoy the searing heat of Asphodel.
Got to keep going. Let's see here. All set. Till next time, Tartarus. Change of scenery, at least. Wavemakers. Chaotic strength. Oh, should not have done that.
In there, yeah? I reckon maybe we could raise a glass here to your health, but then I thought, no way, I can do a little more than that. So here we go.
Time to feast. Damn it.
Full spoon dried oregano, 2 spoons extra virgin olive oil, 1 large onion, minced, a dash of salt to taste. Wait, this isn't for you. Though you should try it sometime if you ever make it out.
Faster than ever. Thank you. feet.
Stronger still.
Bone Hydra, if you understand me, menacingly hiss.
Play some heroes then. Thank you.
Aegis.
This should work.
Been living in that loathsome squalor, cousin. I swear, you'll have your justice.
safe.
I'll just take this one. It's him.
I have returned. I can't stay long, so how about we get this business over with? You might want to stand back.
That's not my style, Fanny.
Made it. than I did.
Gone.
As I know you serve the realm, I just wanted to say I look forward to continuing to work with you in a somewhat more official capacity. I'll still be breaking out of here like always, but, well, you've probably heard. Appreciate your support.
So, dare you clash against the champion of Elysium and his most trusted friend? For there's naught else you can do against my might. Aphrodite guide my hand!
Champion unseated. Must be something I can do with this. One last stop. Check. Swift Sata Sack. Go down this Sata hole. Gotta keep searching. Let's see here.
have status here. Delicious.
Extra blessing.
Yum. Hey, think I see a fish. Now, a scupper. I'll take this one.
The guardian of hell itself decides the time has come for a short break and snack.
Bye for now, boy. Crisp, cold air.
My brothers and my sisters and myself, we too wanted to slay our parents. The Titans. Bastards. And worse.
And you succeeded. Chopped up some of them into many tiny bits and sprinkled them throughout the pits of Tartarus so they can't regenerate. Or so I hear. Inspiring, really.
We had no recourse at the time save to collaborate. Developed a specific plan and saw it through. And the Titans. You think me cruel, yet know nothing of cruelty. But here, you want something to hate, then have it. Of the underworld, I command you now to rise and fight for me. Darkness. We'll be right back.
that. I used to be, while you... I cannot remain.
I did it.
Thus, having once more gained at the surface of his grim-faced father's realm beneath the earth, resourceful Zagreus makes his way toward the one-time abode of Radiant Persephone. It is a journey of considerable distances, which he has already completed many times, and which has always ended in the same result. So, imagine he made it there with just time enough to water the crops and tidy up a bit before,